Hi friends, welcome to my channel Surya Linux. Today in this video I will show you how you can connect your Raspberry Pi over TV at your home and enjoy your music and videos. This is my TV Samsung and here is the Raspberry Pi. In my previous video I have shown you how to make a mini computer using Raspberry Pi, and I haven't detached this Raspberry Pi module, so using like that only. When you purchase a Raspberry Pi in market, again you have to purchase a Raspberry case. You're seeing here like this, so some cases you need to fit with screws, but in my case this Raspberry case I don't need any screws. I can just fit it like a putting like a soap in a soap box and closing like this. So same way I can close this top cover and I can use. So again in markets, according to the brand and the quality and the design of making, these are costing again from 200 to 500. So in this video all you need to have is an LED TV that is supported with HDMI cable and a HDMI cable. Again, a HDMI cable separately you need to purchase this. If you are already having a good HDMI cable, there is no need to worry. So now let's start by owning this. So now switch on the Raspberry Pi and TV at a time. So initially you got like this because my TV I have connected to my setup box. So now we need to do some small settings from the TV remote. It's nothing but we have to change the TV source list. Previously my source list was in AV. So this is TV means if you're having any of your local cable operator's cable, you have there, they will be connecting that RF jack here. So in this case my AV cable is my setup box. So the other HDMI I have already connected. So now the TV is ready to be used as an entertainment device by using our Raspberry Pi. I have installed OSMC onto this Raspberry Pi. OSMC is nothing but Open Source Media Center. OSMC is a mix between a Raspbian and the Kodi Media Center. Kodi is a free media player dedicated to media centers, and it was originally designed for the Xbox. And here is the Kodi website, and Kodi is now one of the most used media center solutions for most of the instead we can say most of the for almost all the Raspberry Pis. Here I am showing you the Kodi website and this is Raspberry Pi website. So in Raspberry Pi website, when you go, into the downloads option, here you can see what are all the OSs. You can see these are the ARM supported OSs. So here you can see the Ubuntu Mate and Snappy Ubuntu, Windows IoT Core, OSMC. And here is the other one, same like OSMC, is Libre ELC. But now I am using this OSMC, Open Source Media Center. Using this Ubuntu, the Raspberry Pi is automatically converted, or it becomes like a desktop computer. Here all this setting I have done, I have connected my keyboard and I have connected a mouse. So if you are having a virtual keyboard, you can detach this mouse and keyboard, and you can use it by a virtual keyboard wirelessly. So if you are new to the Raspberry Pi, initially if you are having any installation or support issues, you can go for this Noobs. This Noobs is nothing but new out of the box. But always remember, when you are installing any OSs onto this Raspberry Pi or these ARMs, mostly the extension of these OSs will be .img. Like if you are installing any Ubuntu Mate or Ubuntu OS, you can see .dev, .deb. In Windows, they look like .exe or .msi. Same like in Linux, you will be finding .deb. But where else in this Raspberry Pi, you will find these extensions ending with .img. You can also download this OSMC software from their website osmc.tv, and you can find here the downloads option. And you can find here this Kodi website also. As I told you, Kodi is one of the most used media center solutions. And also, Kodi is widely distributed, and it is a free to use a software under license GNU GPL2. And the relation between the Kodi and OSMC is nothing but OSMC is a distribution based software based on Raspbian, and Kodi, it is developed on using Kodi, which is previously XBMC, to Raspbian. So now everything is ready. The module has been booted, and now I'll see how it's working. So as per the, so it's recording the media. I have inserted a pen drive onto this. Behind you can see, which I have created on this box, a pen drive is installed, and those jacks are belonging to USB, this mouse and keyboard. So now let's see how it is, what are all the media and how it is working. So here I am using my keyboard to operate this. So to detect the pen drive, you need to, after going into videos, the files, you have select the pen drive. So let's see what else. Video songs.
So this is one of the video I have received in my Telegram, and this is not having any audio. Let's select another video. I'm having a movie Gravity. Let's see how it's working. Yeah, audio is not coming because I have on. Okay. So for audio I have on Raspberry Pi, you are having a 3.5 mm supported jack pin, a female jack pin port. So I have connected a jack pin to my home theater system in aux option. Okay. I just now on my home theater system. Previously it was in standby mode. Okay, let's see now how was it working. So I am using my keyboard to operate. I have just now pressed escape. Let's see another video. Coming to the features and options, in this OSMC player you can also select the options, and in the background the music will be playing. So you can see here the video, the time and time lapse, and other the video music name. And by making small changes in our settings, you can also enjoy the background transparency of that video being played. By going into settings, interface, here you need to select the skin. Sorry, it's configure skin. So in the configure skin, background, you can change the background, default backgrounds. So here now you are not seeing, the video is being played but you are not seeing. It is because we need to do small settings in the interface. Show background visualization. You need to enable this. So pan out images. Now you can see the background, which the video is being played. Show background video, show background visualization, enable artist slideshow. I came out by pressing escape. So now we are here by pressing the mouse right click. System.